you're watching this, I'm dead.
For what? Corruption still flourishes in Gotham, lurking in every shadow.
You don't need that mask. I know it's you. Ra's al Ghul.
You allowed this blasphemy, this sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Politics will not save Gotham from his reckoning. Not now!
Protection.
Defeat me. I am eternal! surviving like this.
Unlike you, I'm not afraid of dying. I'd rather keep my humanity.
You'll be dead before they get here. Your precious family. I will slaughter them. One by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now. If you're watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy. I know you have to. I'm sorry it's come to this. For Gotham's criminals to realize the Batman is gone. We can't count on the GCPD. Haven't trusted us since Jim died.
You are clear to engage. technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files.
Many of you knew Bruce from Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
Had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
There's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
I'm at Gotham U. What's the story so far with this professor?
Kirk Langstrom. The half-finished file was attached to Batman's Code Black. There's something big there.
Eyes open and ready for anything, then.
Positive ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Bad news. Langstrom is dead. Any idea where I can find his office?
I remember reading that Langstrom's office is in Moulton Hall on the third floor.
Thank you. Doors are open. That's my way in. Body cam recording. Here we go. Cops didn't spend much time here. Langstrom must have died somewhere else. These marks are suspicious. I wonder what made them.
All I have is dead end so far.
I feel like this might turn into something. You'd like it. I'm breaking into a lab.
Always did love a good break-in.
Even that night you accidentally tripped the alarm?
Excuse me, that was you. I'll see if there's anything else to this lead. Stay safe.
You too. This is a lot of damage. This is where Langstrom died. You'd think the GCPD would still be all over this lab. Looks like Langstrom was attacked at his workstation. He lost a lot of blood. He tried to get away, and then the attacker pinned him to the wall. Brutal. Langstrom spent his final moments crawling toward that cabinet. Why didn't he try to leave the lab? Holy crap, it's a hidden door. What were you hiding, Dr. Langstrom? The thermostat could definitely double as a keypad. Langstrom made specific note of these dates, and now I will too. If this movie meant something to Langstrom, the release date could be significant. A phone number. It's not a Gotham area code. Could be something. That did it. Let's find out what secrets this guy was keeping. This is something. The guy was playing God, or at least dabbling. Batman's dead professor was researching some real sketchy stuff. Langstrom's desk. What's this? That's a hard drive. Might have some answers. Better get this back to the Belfry. Hey, I think I'm done here. Cops cleared out quick. Missed some weird marks on the walls, and a hidden lab, with an even more hidden hard drive.
Sounds good. See you back here soon.
Fire alarm. Did someone see me? Someone ought to teach them a lesson. I'm on it.
I can't focus on torching this place with all that There's someone looking for trouble!
Gotta stop these freaks from burning this place to the ground. Better to stay hidden.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Hey there.
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash! Smash! Nightwing!
That wasn't smart.
There's probably more inside.
Huh? Enjoying the fireworks.
The whole building is burning down. I better hurry.
Unbelievable.
Going on tonight. I'm head back now with Langstrom's hard drive. Finally.
Someone set our college on fire? My neighbor's place got broken into yesterday.
That's terrible.
I can't believe what the world is coming to.
What did they take?
Some nice purses and leather jackets. It seemed like they were in a hurry.
Thank you.
coming back to the Belfry now. Hope you guys are ready.
Great! It feels like years since I got to analyze some evidence. Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for her. Whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. Making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
Hey, Tim. How'd it go at the quarry?
Not well. I sweeped the whole place and didn't find anything. No one's been there in ages. How are we supposed to see the full picture when most of the pieces are missing?
Bruce left us one hell of a last case. I mean, what kind of person builds a secret lab in their lab?
Someone who has something to hide, obviously. But what? What was he trying to make, and who is he hiding it from?
Yeah, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Let's wait and see what that hard drive has to tell us first.
Right. We'll get some answers soon enough.
You don't think the freaks had anything to do with the murder, do you?
The freaks have no qualms about killing people.
We'll be right back. down.
Almost freaking done.
Look who's here!